course, I'm not clear with speculations or anything, so I think, you know, we had good two first sets, and then, you know, the start of the changeover, my heart rate, you know, just wouldn't go down, and just had fast heart rate palpitations for some reason, something I've had before, but I'm not quite sure of the reason now. We'll look deeper into it, and we'll see, but I was just not able to keep going. As you can see, like, I was trying to get some time to maybe put it down, but it didn't happen, and it was just bad, so yeah, I had to stop. But I wish all the best to Dennis, because, you know, he deserves it where he is, and obviously I hope he can go pretty far.